Sedibiai has gone out in goal. Gelai has come. Benny. Oh, great chance for Benny now. He's going to score. He has done. Benny has scored for Hungary. A splendid goal after only 3 minutes. Benny to take the corner. Rakoshi. It's only 22. Splendid player.
You lead 1-0. People aren't going to like this, but Hungary are leading 1-0 and they're playing this game.
Benny.
It's a beauty in Kamrakashi. Down the center there. Good ball to Benny. And a push. A push by. Good ball to Benny. Benny, Robert Benny, and the corner. Rakoshi, Farkas, and Benny. Unfortunately, back has come up to help now. Both teams so. And there's no Henrique getting it away.
Now Benny.
Cross balls, the Hungarians are playing on it now. Sostal in the middle. There's Benny. Just caught on the run. Waiting for the return. And Altair. Lovely.
Sipos taking the free kick to Benny. For Hungary, one each. And Sipos.
To the basket. Albert moving forward. Now to Benny. Rakoshi bouncing badly for him. Now to Benny, number 7. Kaposta. Albert. Benny. Colleagues ran off the ball well, but
Benny.
Back. Farkas
and Lima.
Well, we've had offside goals.
John Bellini. Now Benny.
And it's Jessen trying to come through. That's an awful fizz, and they still are. It's Benny. Altair coming away. A chance, and Farkas, he should have scored then. Albert Wick in the middle. And that could only have been inches away.
Well, you can't play this sort of standard. In the last World Cup competition, he was the only player to get 3 goals in a match. He did against Bulgaria. The Hungarians know that hopefully for Brazil. And the crowd right behind Hungary now. he's been laying on these passes. Now to Benny. In comes a lovely goal by Marcus. A great goal. Again, over to Benny. And this is champagne by the Magnum. Kapusta. Now laid on by Albert for Benny. And Mezzoli, a factor. And Hungary 2-1 in the lead. Farkas. Mezzoli's looking. Benny. Good work with number three. Penalty. What a miss. This is modern. Now, Henrique. Come. Hungary, it's Benny. Kapusta breaking on the right, and here's Kapusta on old Elby. Linesman, Mr. Yamashaki. Run out for Brazil, and here's Albert. It's the first time that Brazil have been beaten by anybody for over 2 years. And Hungary have won 3-1.